cut the barley pattern. And that's it. So now we're ready, the pattern is ready, we're now ready to start to cut the basket weave pattern on the straight line engine. But we'll just take it out of the vise and just inspect it, just to make sure that we've got a good quality pattern, good even pressure over the whole of the surface. That's good. I'm happy with that.